authorities and security agency and are waiting for an immediate response. So I think since last year, the active fishermen have set an example of how we must help people floating at sea, regardless of their nationality. And so we, as Amnesty International, we call on Indonesian authorities to urgently rescue them. This is a matter of life and death for refugees.
And that's an incredibly long and dangerous journey to be making in a rickety boat, isn't it?
Yeah, they may be at sea for weeks or even for months, based on our experience last year when Indonesia did receive waves of refugees from.